This is Coyote News.
President Gestring delivered her annual State of the University address last week. Highlights included the Opportunity Center's increased student outreach and university improvements to student counseling services. The Opportunity Center reached 5,000 students last year, and over 150 were individually counseled. The Student Counseling Center now partners with Christie Campus Health to provide a 24/7 crisis response program.